Hey y'all, it's Kathy Bo. I'm your independent Stampin Up demonstrator, and I've been stamping for 30 years. I have this cute little guy right here from Daisy Kingdom from 1988, for heaven's sakes. I bought him, he was my first stamp, and my daughter and I loved him so much. And then at some point I went to work for the school system, and I used him there, and he has traveled everywhere with me. Well, I don't mean like on vacation, I'm not that weird, but he's had a place in my studio from day one. And stamping has come so far since the 80s. Even if you've just been in it 10 years, it's come a long way. We have so many tools at our fingertips, so many different products. We have designer series papers, we have specialty card stocks, we have just everything. And back when this little guy was popular, we had stamps, ink, and really cheap cardstock and stickers. Yeah, stickers. And now we can make our own stickers if we want to. Yeah, is that cool? So I've been in it 30 years. I've been with Stampin' Up for 8 years. And I joined in 2010. And as a matter of fact, Stampin' Up is 30 years old this year. So Stampin' Up and I had the same idea at the same time. It's just they had more money and, they came up with the real big deal. And I came up with this little guy. But so I've learned tons. I'm retired and I spend most of my time researching and looking into ways that I can help the people who purchase stamps from me or purchase product from me as a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator, as well as my demonstrator team members. I look for ways that I can share the education and I can share the experience. And that's what this channel is all about. My Stamping 101 videos will give you everything you need to become a stamper. Or if you choose to join my team and become a demonstrator, I will have a separate training section just for demonstrators. But in Stamping 101, we're learning everything from how to stamp to how to read the catalog. That catalog, it took me years. I'm not kidding. I mean, maybe I'm slow. I don't know. But it took me years before I really understood how to build up my inventory, even as a hobbyist. Because once I was so excited and I ordered what I wanted and I got it in and it just didn't go together. You know, like I'd have flowers and maybe a little flying pig. Okay. Well, I mean, things just didn't go well together. So now I know how to do that. And Stampin' Up! Offers bundles too. So there's so much to learn. And my Stamping 101 videos will teach you. They're free. They're just here. I'm just showing you, look on my channel and see what you're interested in. Some of the topics on the Stampin' 101 videos are just reading the catalogs, understanding adhesives, cardstock, Big Shot, that's the die cutting machine that absolutely is the bomb diggity. Types of stamps. You know, what do people mean when they say photopolymer and clear stamp or clear block stamp? You know, things like that. There's several heat embossing, punches, things like that. Currently, I have 14 videos out there. We just came out with the Stamparatus, and that is a stamp positioning tool. And I mean, it's blowing everything out of the water. It's amazing. I love it, and I just did a video on it, and I'm going to do several more. So basically, this channel is to help you learn to be a stamper. It's to share projects. It's to share ideas. The Stamping 101 videos are specifically training on how to be a stamper, how to make cards, how to use the products and get familiar with the terminology, that sort of thing. They're not boring. Not at all. They're fun. And I goof up a lot and they're all live because right now I am researching some editing tools and I'm waiting to get my computer back from the computer guy, and hopefully the editing stuff will be on there as I need it. So anyway, today is April the 2nd, 2018, and right now to join is $99, and let me tell you, I'm a great I'm a great upline because if you want to be a hobbyist, bam, be a hobbyist. I love it. If you want to be a demonstrator, bam, bam, be a demonstrator. I'll help you. That's how it goes with me. You're not going to hear from me except once in a while. I'll just say, hey, how you doing out there? Need anything? And then I may ask you, your 3 months are almost up. Do you want to, do you need help getting your minimum? The minimum is $300 as of today. Now, you know, anything can change, but it is April 2nd, 2018. And those are the current, that's current information I have. But that's it. If you want to be a hobbyist, be a hobbyist. It's totally cool. But if you want to be a demonstrator, I'll get right in there with you where the rubber meets the road and we will rock it. Okay, and I'll help you with social media. I'll help you in lots of ways. Contact me. I think my email address is, I'll put a link to, I don't know. Can you link an email? I don't know. Anyway, my information will be right here. It's on my channel. Just go look and you'll see me. Send me a note, comment here, whatever, and I will get in touch with you. So, you guys, thank you so much for stopping in and be blessed and toodles.